we truly have influence more than our environment. Our environment affects us for sure. It plants seeds and weeds into our life, but there is still a choice. And I think even if you feel there isn't a choice, simply by accepting that there is, it means you have a chance to get out of there. And right. I think that's what...
Because if you don't accept that there is, then you're just going to stay stuck.
Correct.